Announcements, it's Jaden.
And Thomas, your morning announcers. Today is September 15th, 2022.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information.
Today is cycle day 6.
There will be an international meeting for the boys and girls intramural basketball on Monday, September 19th, during Roar. If you are in a fall sport, you cannot attend the meeting.
Get your outfits and smiles ready. School pictures will be taken on Monday, September 26, 2022.
Tomorrow starts National Hispanic Heritage Month. Here's a video on National Hispanic Heritage Month.
In the United States, September 15th through October 15th is Hispanic Heritage Month. It is a time to remember the cultures and contributions of Americans whose ancestors came from Spain, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Central and South America. Did you know there are about 54 million Hispanics and Latinos in the United States? That's a lot of people to celebrate. The idea to do so began as a week-long observance in 1968 under President Lyndon Johnson, and was extended to a full month 20 years later in 1988 by President Ronald Reagan. September 15th is special because it is Independence Day for several Latin American countries, including Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua. Mexico celebrates their independence one day later, while Chile and Belize honor theirs on September 18th and September 21st. In the U.S., Hispanic Heritage Month is celebrated with community festivals and educational events. Kids in school learn about famous people of Hispanic heritage, like Ellen Ochoa, the first Hispanic woman to become an astronaut, Nancy Lopez, one of the greatest women golfers to ever play the game, Mexican-American Cesar Chavez, who worked to improve conditions for farm workers, Severo Ochoa, a Spanish-American Nobel Prize winner in medicine, and Ileana Ross Leightonen, the first Hispanic woman and first Cuban-American elected to the U.S. Congress. What famous person of Hispanic or Latino descent would you like to meet?
This is WLIN Morning Announcements, news worth knowing.
Now to Chris for our daily words of wisdom.
That was horrible.
Good morning, Red Lion Area Junior High School. This is Chris Williams with a few words of wisdom. This year, we talked about George Washington and the rules of behavior he wrote for himself as a teenager. Wonder what George Washington would think about the behavior of some young people today? Now listen to his words written 200 years ago. They still apply. Associate yourself with men of good quality if you esteem your reputation, for 'tis better to be alone than in bad company. That's very true, you know. It's better to be without company than to keep bad company. But today and every day, hold yourself in high esteem and keep company with those who are respectful of others, respectful of you, and respectful of your goals. With something to think about, this is Chris Williams. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Beautiful.